to me, I think it's an extremely important thing. Everyone should smell well. I have a thing for smell. And it's not a secret, everyone knows that. Men, women, children, everybody should smell good. So it just feels nice if you smell well. So I think Denver brings that to the table.
And action.
So basically, I've been shooting for Denver for past 7-8 years, and we've always had very different concept. So we started with the Wild West story, and now we have come to this. This is again a very English, it has a very colonial touch. So we are, benchmark has always been a little, you know, upper on the richer scale. You know, we show class, we show attitude. Basically what we tried to create here was today was some kind of a billionaires club where all these people, they come and meet and they have a game, and that's when the entire story is based on how SRK kinds of places all the balls on the pots just with one shot, and which also says about why success is not so easy for him, you know. So that's the main story in this TVC.
Actually, we have did a very grand set. We have got Vivek as a director, Jason West as a DOP, and Indrani as a art director. So we have got the best team in the industry. As Shah Rukh Khan is Badshah, and we want, and Denver is also very big in the market, and we want to synergy both of them, with Denver with Badshah.
Can we have something like this or something like this?
Because
I need a slim, a vertical shot for the television.
So Shah Rukh, I mean, represents success, and Denver, with Denver, we're putting best efforts to make it the best brand in the country. So in the deodorant and perfume category, there is no other celebrity bigger than Shah Rukh Khan. And we want to, you know, Denver to scale the heights and be number one in the coming years, you know. So that is the aim, and we want to achieve it, and we will achieve it today, tomorrow.
Denver want to be an aspirational brand for every young guy in the country who they want to belong to, they want to be. And that's what Shah Rukh is, the self-made star in the country. We wanted to plan a 360-degree campaign with our mega star Shah Rukh Khan, from small outdoor to mega ATL campaign. We will be everywhere this season, and everyone see the association of scent of success with Denver and King Khan Shah Rukh Khan.
You know how I look and how I speak, but you know how I smell.
Yeah, after the success of our Hamilton perfume range and Hamilton Deo, with SRK we are going to launch our Imperial Deo, and which is a very new product in the market. And we are also coming up with SRK, we are launching our new Arcane and Inside perfume. We have 5-6 more new perfumes coming up this year in Indian market, and we are sure that no other company has such a wide range of perfumes in the Indian market.
And action!
First of all, we started this campaign with the idea that we should really take the brand on a different level now. It's like a paradigm shift totally. The film, which is, to me, it should remind people of the previous film, but it is much different in terms of, you know, approach and everything else. So it is taking this similar idea, where the idea is that if success is easy, it is not success.
I thought when the first ad we start, we'll start like this, and slowly, slowly I'll undress myself as the campaign goes along.
Then your camera has to come here for that.
Yes.
And action. Cut, thank you. Quite nice.
The definition of success varies per people, but I think what Denver, the tagline for Denver is that if success is easy, it's not for me. I think what it actually quantifies is that, you know, being successful is easy, retaining that success is difficult, and you have to work harder every time. As a matter of fact, if you become successful, then, you know, people accept a certain level of excellence from you. So when Denver says that, you know, success which comes easy is not for me, it really does define true longevity of success. You know, success can be like 2 minutes, 15 minutes of success everyone can have. But if you want to be successful forever, so I think it's easy success or the easy road or the easy way to achieve anything is not the way. I think you work hard and then you work harder and then you work the hardest you can. And if you succeed, I think it's more fruitful.
You know how I look and how I speak, but do you know how I smell? Denver, the scent of my success.